the rapture. My love, whene'er unto your face I turn these starveling eyes, which yearn once more to gaze and sate the hunger that doth ever burn for one whose beauty foils all mortal praise, behold the genius in the maker's hand, and lose myself in wonder at such art, whose grandeur such as I scarce understand. Fair mistress, I beseech you but impart some inkling of the mysteries which your eyes envelop in star beams of crystal blue, with lustre that outshines the fairest skies, and yet are but the merest part of you, whose beauty forms creation's diadem, in which your soul is his most brilliant gem.